ETSU men's soccer hosted Lipscomb University over the weekend as the team also celebrated senior night. 9 outgoing seniors were honored prior to the match, and the graduating class holds 4 wins and 3 draws against top 25 opponents. The Bucks outshot the Bisons 19-5, but neither team was able to find the back of the net during the first half. Senior David Gino takes a shot on goal, but it's caught by Lipscomb's goalkeeper. Gino led the Bucks in shots on goal with 3 during the match. In second half action, the score remained knotted at 0-0, and the game went into double overtime. Lipscomb was awarded a free kick with 17 seconds left in the second overtime, but it was no match for ETSU senior goalkeeper Ryan Coulter. With this shutout, Coulter became the Atlantic Sun's all-time leader for career shutouts with 24.